Heredity is the passing on of traits from parents to their offspring, either through asexual reproduction or sexual reproduction. In other words, we have some characteristics which are same as our parents, like our looks, habits, etc. These are inherited from our parents, hence known as heredity. Heredity and hereditary changes. Study on heredity. In 1886, Johann Gregor Mendel started the modern genetic research. In 1901, there came the theory of Hugo de Weir. Meanwhile, in 1902, Walter and Sutton started finding the nature of genetic material. It was proved that genes are carried via chromosomes. In 1961, the French geneticists Francisco Jacob and Jacques Monod proposed a model for process of protein synthesis with the help of DNA in bacteria cells. The science of heredity is useful for diagnosis, treatment and prevention of hereditary disorders, production of hybrid varieties of animal and plants. Recent fact, study is done on DNA and RNA based on the heredity concept in order to find the cure of COVID-19 virus. Transcription, translation and translocation. These proteins are synthesized by DNA through the RNA. This is called as central dogma. Transcription. The sequence of nucleotides in mRNA being produced is always complementary to the DNA strand used for synthesis. Besides, there is uracil in RNA instead of thymine of DNA. This process of RNA synthesis is called as transcription. Transcription is the process of making RNA copy of a gene sequence. This copy, called a messenger RNA, mRNA molecule, leaves the cell nucleus and enters the cytoplasm, where it directs the synthesis, means mixing of the protein. Before learning translation, we must know something. Triplet codons. The message RNA, that is mRNA, contains the codes for amino acids. The code for each amino acid consists of three nucleotides. It is called as triplet codon. Translation. Each mRNA is made up of thousands of triplet codons. As per the message on mRNA, amino acids are supplied by the tRNA. For this purpose, tRNA has anticodons, having complementary sequence to the codon on mRNA. This is called as translation. It is basically the process of translating the sequence of a messenger RNA, mRNA molecule to a sequence of amino acids during protein mixing. Translocation. The ribosome keeps on moving from one end of mRNA to other end by the distance of one triplet codon. This is called as translocation. You can remember as the change of location, hence translocation. We have certain characters like our parents, but we as their children are not exactly same. Certain characters are different from our parents. This happens due to the concept of mutation. Sometimes any nucleotide of the gene changes its position that causes a minor change which is nothing but the mutation. Some mutations may be minor but some may be considerable. Evolution. Evolution is defined as the process of growth and development or the theory that organisms have grown and developed from past organisms. As simple as that. Evolution is the gradual change occurring in living organisms over a long duration. Characteristics of evolution. A very slow-going process through which development of organisms is achieved. Changes in star, planet and biosphere is also included in evolution. Formation of new species due to change in specific characters. 8.5 billion years ago, life had been non-existent on the Earth. At the beginning, there may have been only simple elements in the ocean, on the Earth, and simple types of organic and inorganic compounds may have been formed from those. First living material, protoplasm, has been formed in ocean. First primitive type of cell, may have been formed from the mixture of different types of organic and inorganic compounds. Slowly, unicellular organisms was formed. Number of those cells may have increased at the cost of surrounding chemicals. Gradually, changes occurred in the unicellular organisms from which larger and more complex organisms were formed. Changes and development in the living organisms had been all-round and multidimensional, and this led to evolution of different types of organisms. At present, crores of species of plants and animals with huge diversity regarding shape and complexity are present on Earth. Animal diversity ranges from the unicellular amoeba and paramecium to man and giant whale. The plant diversity consists of various species ranging from unicellular chlorella to the huge banyan tree. The life exists on Earth everywhere from the equator to both the poles. Organisms are present at all the places like air, water, land, rock, etc. Humans have shown curiosity about origin of life and reasons for such a great diversity in life present on Earth since ancient period. This is known as the Great Theory of Evolution. Thank you for watching the Academic Squad.